Hello, my friends, what's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijs here, glad you could make it. My patron, Gabriel Fellb, suggested a band called Schammasch. Alright, they're from Switzerland. Black metal. Alright, I'm convinced. 17 minutes. 17. Not 70, 17. All in a day's work. 3, 2, 1. Go. 17 minutes. I'm in the mood for some black metal, so that's okay. Capital JHWH. Okay. Man, that's a long intro. Okay. Interesting. So it's a journey. I'm okay with that. But I'm really hoping this is gonna, you know, pack a punch. We still got 12 minutes. I'll shut up right now. Playing is quite good, but just not what I expected, you know. I was expecting a lot of screaming. There we go. Great playing right here. Wow, that was quite a ride. With a new, really long intro, but it really, you know, builds up a lot of atmosphere. It really sets the stage. Some really great playing there, as I said, very sad and beautiful at the same time. That the guitar playing during the 11 minute mark. Wow. Testing drumming, you know, singing. I was really expecting a screamer, but this was this fitted the music very well. So no complaints from me there. The chanting, you know, also really fitted the music. Also, it was a little bit pity that it was a little bit of a, you know, the talking during the music. I was really hoping, you know, let the music come to its own, because these are really some talented players right here. I mean, wow. Maybe the introduction was a little bit too long, you know. I don't think it was especially necessary to make it 17 minutes. Then again, these guys know what they are doing. Really like that black metal influences, as I said. These guys really know how to create the ambiances. Wow. Combined with that guitar playing was so good. It felt so dark and such... so sinister. Absolutely a great dark track. Certainly interested in hearing it again, because I think there's a lot to explore. And again, a little bit too long, I think. But it did a job, and that was to entertain me. Absolutely. Oh, yeah. Also surprised me, black metal can so go in so many directions. This was really a good take. Absolutely, really enjoyed it. Not, I think I'm going to listen to it again. Maybe I'm going to skip a couple of minutes. Maybe I'm going to start at the 7 minute mark. Or maybe not. Plenty of things to enjoy in this in the song. Absolutely. I just now realized that, you know, the titles are probably abbreviation for Yahweh. You know, I'm a little bit thick sometimes, so that does not always register. Oh well. Gabriel Fellb, thanks so much, man, for introducing me to this band and this track. The song was quite an accomplishment. Hope you're doing well, my friend. Stay safe. My friends, let me know what you guys think. Love it, hate it. No artworks on this channel, let me know. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button, subscribe if you like what I do. If you want to support me on Patreon, that would be awesome. I promise I will do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.